It seems you're all in love with the power to seduce me. I don't feel lustful anymore. Oh well. Kind of a bit busy trying to. No, I don't want it. They have got quite a lot of units. Let's be honest here. I'm going to go to Suffolk. Dangerous place. They are going to take out my defenders. Ugh. I'm not getting a lot from my vassals, I feel. I could hire some mercenaries, and do you know what? I'm actually going to. We're going to fire those. And then we're going to go straight in. 25th and 16th, yes, that'll be fine. We should win. Oh, we're not gonna. Oh, God. No, we want to go like to Devon, I think. This is a good riddance. We killed another person. We're going to die here, though. Great. Where are they both going? They're both going on there. Okay. So it gives us a chance. So they have raided us. Which is a bit annoying. I apparently visited the local tavern yesterday, which would explain the hangover. What is worse, though, is that they tell me I may have blabbered out a certain plot. Bollocks. Apparently, I'm hostile to them, and I did a battle against them. Right, I need them to not take out. It's 5,000. Jesus Christ, how many of them are there now? I can hire some more mercenaries, though. But it's I do need to go up to Suffolk and then go down. Thank you very much. -4% because they've besieged. I'm warlike against everyone. It's a bit aggravating. This one should slow him down a bit. Yeah, loads of defenders. Should I hire some more? Or should I just go full force into them? I'm going to change that one straight away. Actually, can we hire any better commanders? Like an 8. We don't want an 8. Can we 10? We can hire another 10. Great. Not any better than that, though. Auto balance more in the middle. Yep. Can we do this without? Without another. A lot. Have I repaid the Jews? No. Bollocks. Kill Hakon. I will join your plot, sir. Or is that the bishop that I'm bloody with? Kill Osric the Cruel. Why is he not in there? I think he probably is. Kill Wistan. Will you end this plot, please? No. Stop backing plot. She will. Right, that's fine. Calling more people in to this. This is getting fucking annoying now. How many people do you have as total? You've got. Can I offer white peace? They won't even offer. They won't even accept a surrender. Oh my god. Right, in that case, I'm gonna have to buy some mercenaries and just go for it. They're my ones already. I'm going to hire these. I won't be able to do it. It's not. We'll just go in. Hopefully, we will be able to kill them. Okay. Come on. Nope, we're not doing it. They've got no one on that side. How is this not happening? We're right at the front. Oh. Oh, we're going to win this. Who is he? He is just a random person. Perfect. Alright, he's going to be my prisoner until ever. Right, how fast are we going to do this? Because we need to get rid of both of these bloody holdings. I'm actually going to re-raise them. Get as many people as we possibly can. Called more people in, because he's trying to win this. Or win this as fast as he possibly can. There's more people. There's even more people. Can I not, like, get an alliance with someone? Probably not. Troops and peasants. More people. Can I? That's not the right button. That one. Get rid of those two. We'll come in, smash those, and go back up. Oil up the rack. There we go. This is mental. Go in there now. And even more people joining. Out that middle, come on. Yeah, it's gone now. Good. Flanking bonuses. I think it'd be spectacular. If we would have hired the other mercenaries, we would have been dead by now. More people captured. I'm just going to go down there. Hopefully, daughter was born to Hakon. Oh, for the love of God. Christina, sure. Son was born to Wistan. Wolfstan. Good. Good, strong name. Trothal can marry, sure. Canterbury, isn't he a bastard of my dynasty? Yes, he is. Loving the family tree, or the house sigil. Sweet, we catch another guy. Perfect. We really do need to fight these guys. Ooh. Yeah, we'll take that. Open positions on the council. The chancellor has... Fuck. You try and get this claim. Calling more people into this. He just won't accept anything. Why won't he accept anything? Okay. council position spymaster. We don't want to withstand because we're sending him off to his own bloody world to test the technology. Let's go to Roma. I'm going to just smash these guys as well. Yeah, don't. Sure. Attack me here. Keep attacking me. Good. There's one more holding here before we can reunite the armies. Swords are sharp and dangerous, so I can lead better from inside my own castle. Craven. Great. I'm not Craven. Defeat? What sort of defeat? I'm winning everything here. Good. Well, surely you'll accept this. You keep bringing everyone in! I'll make a bloody move. That was a guy. I'm making a move anyway. Am I gay? I am. It's good to be king. Fuck are these guys? Just keep calling in more and more people. It's getting ridiculous. I need to put at least someone in there. Special tithe in Kent. Good. More gold, thank God. That's going to help me so much in this war. Right, 50%. You'll offer a white piece. Yes. And you'll offer a surrender now as well. I gain 400 prestige. Is that? He loses 300 piety. You know what, we can keep going. That's fine. Perfectly fine. Go there. These guys are probably going to go up there somewhere. Keep killing people.
Chicken and pasta.
Yeah.
I put half of it in the bag.
Hmm.
Put it back in there.
Yeah.
You can have half of it out.
Yeah.
Or you can have it baked on just
again. Hmm. I don't like it that much. It, I don't know why. It just feels a bit. It doesn't feel. It feels a bit. It tastes a bit. Not feels. Tastes a bit. Yeah. It doesn't. Like, I don't know what. Like sauce they use in it. Yeah, I think the sauce is the thing that's getting me at the moment. It's just it's a bit bland, that's the word.
Well, put
some paste in it. Yep. Oh my god. Your to the most excellent King Osric, may you live in harmony and contentment. Your cause is righteous. Please accept my offer to join you in the Swedish prepared invasion of England. Damn bloody right. Get in here, boys. Who is this guy? He's the... For fuck's sake. Pretty fucking useless. I've captured another guy. Great. Let's kill these fuckers. Drawing war from Bad King of Hwys. Yep, now you'll come in when I'm actually fucking winning the war. Oh, actually, no, we'll go up there. You can go down there. Yep, you're gonna run away now? Good. Commander of Kent. Another guy. Alright, battle's gonna be one left, right, fucking center right now. Let's kill these motherfuckers. Get out of my land. Another person, two people in the battle, loving it. Will you accept my, what does it have to be? It's just a flesh wound. He'll love the white piece. Do I want him to lose 250 piety? Not, don't really care. That means I can kill. Oh, he's got a lot of children, a lot of siblings, and some concubines as well. Wow, sweet. Probably one who's got a lot of siblings or children. These, yeah, child of concubine, child of concubine, child, load of child of concubines. Who's his heir? Yeah, him. So there's white piece. Or should I go around trying to kill as many people as possible? I've got a lot of prisoners. 70 gold, 70 gold. Chief of not, I'm killing all these, so. And mass execute everyone. So maybe I should just try and some more people. Yeah. Ooh, you. Let's get all these guys killed. Army of Exiled. 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 Nope, I'll take you out. Nope, we won't. It's going well. I probably should get rid of that bloody, yeah, him. Because he is. Yeah, I'm now Catholic again, so we'll try and change the religion in Sussex. Can I peace out other people? I'm going tainted touch everything. I'm literally going to tainted touch the entire world here. Come on. You. Tainted touch. Next guy along. Tainted touch. Him. A bit of a tainted touch here. How much dark power do I have? A lot. I'll be here for a while.